battled against all odds and have reached the peak of success by their courage, determination and hard work. Their lives have inspired a new generation and continue to inspire youngsters. Thank you. Thank you. They battled against all odds and have reached the peak of success by their courage, determination and hard work.
Everyone, my name is Kaushalya and I'm from class 6 beta. Who is the current Chief Minister of Jharkhand? Champai Soren is the current Chief Minister of Jharkhand.
Morning everyone, now I'm going to tell you about Deepika Kumari. Deepika Kumari has already made Ranchi and India proud both in international and national level by her archery skills. Yes, we are talking about famous sports personality who is just 21 and at the world number 1 woman archery. She won a gold medal in 2010 Commonwealth Games. The government of India awarded her the civilian honor of the Padma Shri 2016. Thank you.
From Grade 6 Beta. Good morning everyone, I am Riddhi from Grade 6 Beta. Do you know who is the first lady of Jharkhand? Draupadi Murmu was sworn in as the governor of Jharkhand on 18 May 2015, becoming the first woman to hold the position.
My name is Gurman Singh. Today I am speaking about Birsa Munda. Birsa Munda was a freedom fighter and a tribal leader, whose spirit of activism within the late 19th century is remembered to be a strong mark of protest against British rule in India. Thank you.
I am Aditi from Class 6 Beta. Jharkhand has produced several famous personalities and have excelled in their field. So here Gurman going to speak on a famous personality.
Bhargav Mehra from Class 6 Beta. I am going to speak about the food of Jharkhand. People of Jharkhand prefer rice, vegetables and pickles and cooked in almost all households. Duska, Litti Chokha, Dubki, Urad Dal, Kurti Dal, Sattu Parantha, Pitha, Arsa, Meeta Pitha and Kuduram Ki Chutney are the famous recipe of the state which are preferred by the local peoples. Thank you.
Good morning to all of you. My name is Daya Shankar from Class 6th Beta. Jharkhand is famous for its rich mineral resources like uranium, mica, bauxite, granite, gold, silver, graphite, magnetite, dolomite, fire clay, quartz, feldspar, coal 32% of India, iron and copper 25% of India, etc. Forest and woodlands occupy more than 29% of the state, which is amongst the highest in India.
My name is Sadhav Singh. I am from Class 6 Beta. The folk music and dance represent the main culture of Jharkhand. The tribal communities inhabiting the state majorly contributes to maintaining and bringing the Christmas of the folk music and dance practice in Jharkhand. Some of the folk dance of state consist of Mardana, Mundri, Jhumer, Lahaswa, Paika and more. Thank you.
Hey everyone, my name is Hansit from 6th Beta. Today I am going to tell about festivals of Jharkhand. Sarol is the main festival of tribal population of Jharkhand. The verbal meaning of Sarol is to worship the sal tree. It is believed as the abode of goddess Sarna, who protects the village from all kinds of natural disasters and calamities. Thank you.
Class 6th Beta. Do you know the city of waterfalls? Ranchi. Ranchi is known as the city of waterfalls. Ranchi is the capital of Jharkhand and one of the most famous tourist spot in this area. Ranchi is surrounded by waterfalls, surrounding forests and the beautiful Subarnarekha River. The state capital of Jharkhand, Ranchi is known as the city of waterfalls. Thank you.
The emblem is